How to make music sound muffled on CapCut. To do that, you have to follow my instructions very carefully. Firstly, click on new project and select the video or the audio you wish to use. Click on it, then click on add. After you have done doing that, let's say for this video I have to extract the audio, click on split. For the sake of this video, I will choose the clip to make it shorter. Click on the video, then click on extract below. You'll see extract audio below here. Extract audio. As you can see, the process has started and the video is extracted. As you can see, the audio has been extracted. Click on the audio on the timeline here, and you see voice effect. You'll see voice effect. Click on voice effect. Voice effect. As you can see, it's loading. As you can see many blow, you can see basic, funny, synchronized, retro, speech, song, and then here you can see deep, high, low, mic hawk, echo, robot, jessim. Scroll below and you'll see mega one. Click on it and you'll get the effect you wish to have. Understand? Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe for more important videos like this for you in the future.